for yet again another episode. Now, these are very good fishing grounds that I found earlier. Ooh, what's this? Pink stuff. Remaining. There we go. Welcome back, Beaker.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, we're okay, we've got a little sub! Yeah, we managed to charge the sub, we managed to make the bits and pieces. And I'm just gathering some food. Terraformer.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Where's our sub? Right, let's go back to base. Whoa! So we've got a terraformer fragment, whatever that is. Right, so this is the red zone here. So we can just pop out here. Got no power yet here. Titanium. So, there's our little ship. So back to the main base. Keeping our eyes out, of course, for crystals. Need some food. What are we gonna put in here? Put the boomerangs in, and we'll take out the II and the Renegolds. This base. Now that to me is a bit too low. Right, first things first. Let's see what fish we can store. No. Have a look at the other aquarium. I've got a hopper there. We'll put the. There's the II. The II in there. Got a spade fish in there and there. we'll go and get this terraformer fragment done. So while that's doing, we need to go and find some more glass. So I'm going to leave the little sub. I'm going to swim to the first base, looking for crystal. Welcome back, Pippa. Is it Pippa or is it Pipster? Yeah, Seamoth, I've left charging. Go back to base one. We've got another stalker tooth now that we know what we're looking for. I've just left it charging, so by the time we get back to the first base, the main base, we will have it charged. Cyclops, and we wanted f- 5 of those glass and amalgamated glass. Stalker tooth and glass. Cool. Right, so what do we get on the new technology? We got terraforming. I know we got terraforming, so what is it? Terraformer. Accessible terrain alteration. Okay. Advanced wiring kit and battery. Yeah, rip my toe off then. Oh, there's something else I wanted. This Seamoth upgrade console. Computer chips and titanium and glass. Computer chips. So what do we need for computer chips? Table soul, silver. Right, I'm going to go back to the main base. Don't need to stay at this little base here. They've got the saber too. We're going back to the main base. I'm going to take the two saber tooths. I'm going to take that and that and the salt. They're gonna go in. Oh no, I've got no, they're going in there. I want the upgrade. What was the upgrade? Titanium, glass and computer chips. I need to check the seam off. I know it's 100% done. Yeah, good point. Now, is that going to join there, though? Let's get some titanium and find out. Looks like it might do. Right, titanium. That's what you want now, titanium. I know I've got titanium. Yeah. There we go. I've got enough titanium there. That one didn't join. That one did. This one didn't. Let's deconstruct this one. We need a T corridor. There we go. And there we go. And that was done because Pipster suggested it. So there we go. On Pipster's advice, we have got a corridor. So yes, also there was one of these that weren't done, wasn't there? One of these not done. Or did they all get done? No, they all got done. So off this side, I believe it is. Look at that, guys and girls. The control room, look. And why are we black? We don't know why we're black, but we don't care. We're not going through there. We need to go and find quartz. And the best time to find quartz is at night. Go. Get out of the radiation.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of hostage remaining.
There we go, we got enough there.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Right. I think that's enough for everything that we got. We need. Right, I do know that we need to look at the recipe. Glass and computer chip. So let's make a piece of glass. We already have. I won't do it this time, I'll do it on the next episode. So we need a computer chip. So we need silver ore and table coral. Now I should have silver ore. Should make a cabinet for silver ore. Haven't got it there. Wonder if I've got it in the stock room. Locker. Right, this locker needs to be named silver. Anything in the gold, nothing in the gold. Lead, nothing in the lead. Copper. Oh, we're lucky. We got a bit of silver. And we need to go and get some food. I can't remember what else we wanted. Let's get rid of this salt first. Get me back to the cookhouse. Computer chip. Table coral. It's got to be in one of the lockers. Yeah. What we need table coral for, I don't know. If you had a chip. Inventory, blueprint. Oh, computer chip times two. Right, so what we're going to be doing here, ladies and gentlemen, is we're going to be leaving the episodes today, and we're going to be ending our stream because it's very late for us now. It's nearly 2 o'clock in the morning where I am, and if we want to carry on streaming tomorrow, I've got to go and go to bed. So it's been wonderful having you all here. Have fun, stay safe. We'll see you on the bounce tomorrow in around about 8 or 9 hours time. Bye for now.